talk in the streets doing a show. This is live, people. Huh? This is radio.
Can you keep your voice down? You're talking to...
You feel it? Yeah, yeah.
To the weather room, don't go away.
Julie McCafferty, Weasel Weather. The Doppler 2 million is very angry and causing the skies to open up. Pray for better weather. I mean, sacrifice some virgins or some shit. Oh my god.
Weasel News. Now for the news brought to you by YourMexicanDoctor.com. All the pharmaceuticals you need. The reign of crack is coming to an end. Bohan-based drug dealer Elizabetha Torres won't be pushing crack rocks on a corner near you anytime soon. That's because Judge McBurrows handed down a 300-year prison sentence as she was convicted of 30 counts of cocaine distribution at 10 years a count.
The Center for American Justice, Bribery, and Freedom issued a stunning report that lower student aptitude tests in elementary schools indicate fans of professional wrestling are still breeding. Despite knowing that it's fake, wrestling fans pay more attention to these soap operas for men than contributing to society. The group advocates mass sterilization at all wrestling events, which they indicate will raise test scores in as little as 10 years.
And more importantly, in celebrity news, the big story of the day. Fans of Filthy Rich heiress Chloe Parker are outraged at the news that her backing dancer and now fiancé has countered her prenup with a request for a $3 million dowry. Parker's agent has issued a statement saying that this is just paperwork and the couple are still very much in love. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
It's Von Harmon on the Memorial of 598.8.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey.
It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor and keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but... maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean... I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke. It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting on.
It's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy who can disappear real easy if the feds show. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easy without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces. If none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
Candles and bear rugs come at a price.
100 yards. Turn right.
I was up all night long doing coke.
Turn left.
How am I going to get ready for this presentation?
With Wing It, the computer software that turns any empty tedious meeting into an empty tedious sales pitch. It's an electronic slideshow. Move up the food chain in your office and be a success.
I never went to college or had any formal training, but thanks to Wing It software, I don't need it. I got slides with sound effects, all kind of crazy shit.
Wing It utilizes an incredible revolution in business thinking. Bullet points.
200
three words per page.
Turn left.
Graphic representation.
Then immediately left.
Wow, them with bar charts and bullet points. Avoid
easy with that.
Or eye contact. They're so 20th century. You'll steal the show with Wing It software. Make
you have ideas
simple.
There you are. Frankie, you've been keeping your eyes open out here. You seen anyone snooping around?
I ain't seen a soul, boss. It's a ghost house. I got the horse loaded into two cars for you.
I don't know, this don't feel right. Shit, Frankie, you dumb fuck! The feds have been watching us all along. Nico, get in that car and follow me.
Can't let those feds run the boss off the road! Get them! Are you fucking blind? You don't know there's the 50 feds watching these cars. I thought Phil was just paranoid.
Give me a break, man. I got a lot on my mind, you know? I didn't have much time to scope this out. My ma's kinda sick. I've been looking after her. And my sister, I've been putting her through college.
Shut up! These feds are all over me.
I'm sorry, man. It's just, I only got married the other day. God, I love that kid. You want to see a picture?
I don't want to see a fucking picture. I'm trying to get us out of this situation. Maybe then you can spend time with your wife instead of some jailhouse bitch.
Deal with the feds, Nico. Shit, I think we're losing them. Eat this, pigs! And get away with it. Get close to them. Oh, God. We're gonna lose the boss.
Nico, they're all over us. We're ditching the cars and going on foot. Park up behind me when I stop.
All right.
Dad.
Look, can't you see I'm tapping out an email to work?
But it's Saturday. All you care about is your email. That's why Mom is fucking your best friend.
I said, I'm sending an email to work. Shut the fuck up.
The damn police!
Damn, that's gonna take some fixing.
Never at home. Try the constantly connected, perpetually disconnected, at work 24/7 future of the bittersweet. Be everywhere.
Dispatch 3 units from Baxter.
Frankie, Nico, grab the stuff from the trunk and follow me. I got a van we could use. More fucking bacon, shit!
Lose this heat, Nico.
Help me,
I can drop it.
a wild ride. I didn't think I was gonna come out of that.
You're fucking lucky that you did. Lucky any of us did.
Don't I know it, Phil. I should have seen him. I've been telling Nico I got a lot on my mind.
Next time, mind on the job. This ain't a fucking joke. You got a wife, you got a ma, don't play around with your life.
Don't play around with other people's lives either. I don't want to take a bullet or a stint in the pen for anyone else's fuck up.
All right, guys. Shit, I'm sorry.
You wanted capitalism? You got capitalism. Now enjoy what you asked for. Commercials! Hello. Ancient people saw the
moon and the
stars.
Oh my
fucking God! And you do too. The stars tell you when to hunt, when to harvest, when to make war, or when to drown your children in the bathtub. Hi, this is Beatrix Fontaine, mystic, psychic, surfer of the spiritual realm, and successful syndicated radio host.
Jesus, sometimes I wish I could just go inside and forget about all this.
That's not what you're supposed to be in. That's not flavor, my brother.
Nico, you've done good for me. There's been some fucked up shit going on, but you've been keeping cool. You're a good earner. I got respect for you.
Hey, let's see if we get back before you start talking like this, shall we? This ain't over until we got the H in a safe place.
You're damn right. Nice driving, Nico. We're gonna be able to shift this H for a lot of money. Might just keep the Pecorino family's head above water. See you around.
annoying me now.
As a woman allowed to make decisions? For me,
please proceed to highlighted route.
Front or back? Politics, like hunting, like showering, is for men. Women take baths and think about
puppies. Please proceed to highlighted route.
My women never vote. This is why I keep them illegal.
People hold down. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Hey, did you just call me?
Please proceed to highlighted route. 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 Please proceed to highlighted route.
Don't do yourself wrong. People hold on.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
People hold on.
Please proceed to highlighted route. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Sister and brother, give a little light, give a little love.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
Insurance.
representatives immediately.
Please make a U-turn with the law where
and
safe.
Forensics and get rid of any unfortunate evidence or unwanted
Fifth.
Allegations.
50 yards.
Home and some
Turn
close friends.
Left.
Why lose your freedom? Big insurance.
Turn
freedom
right.
equals peace of mind.
So here's the song sung by the people who wrote them.
Be cool, all right?
Only in this country do they let blind people drive.
Right.
Mira, I could do with something stronger than this. Tells me to smoke outside again one more time, I'ma put it out of his eye. Ay, bendito, I don't wanna listen to your shit.
Okay, y'all working my nerves.
Don't fuck with me, asshole!
I'm down to 2 packs a day. Do I look like I'm interested?
Hello there.
Watch out for those LCPD. Freeway. It's the B12.7 Liberty City, baby. I'm stuck with the
thank you.